Hey boys, done trouting during the day now. Me and my buddy here, Ricky. We're down a 40-minute walk at the steadies here. Not having a big lot of luck. We got four or five each, but got a nice one there then. It's almost 30 inches long. Nice trout, nice tick trout. Covered there 10 inches. So it'd be not a bad trout at all. So, I'm going to have a bunch of wood and I got my stoves, every pocket rocket stoves. We're going to have a dinner. They're steady up with the other one, dry. Seems like that one's a little bit too early. July might last when we're gonna get a few. So, just got a couple of these ones in this little channel. Right, we're having dinner now and go from there. Merry to stop every lunch now. I got a can of stew now on. Just gonna pot it back over. And stew and a couple of slices of homemade bread. Have a little bit of rum with it. And walk it down there. A few flies. We got 5 or 6 trout each. So. Enjoy this now. Okay. Alright, we got our trout right now. Well, I got 10 trout. Nice trout. That one there is 13 inches long. The rest of them is 10, 11 inches long. They're all clean. I got 10 and you got 10 as well. Nice red trout. Nice trout. The one on there now. Smaller ones, eh? Not bad, 19 inches, I guess. But we're only keeping the bigger ones, like the 10 inches ones and up. So, we have to get a lot of trout. We threw them all back. It's 2:30 now, so we're going to leave walk out. We've got a half hour walk or more. Okay.